I'm sure you've heard the saying, it's better to be a warrior in a garden than a gardener in a war. We've all heard that, right? But what does it mean? What does it mean to you? What does it mean right now in the face of this pandemic? Well, in your downtime, why not do something about it? Why not become a warrior? Why not increase your physical and mental robustness, your health? Why not look at your nutrition? Why not look at your lung function and your immunity? Why not go for a jog? Why not take up exercise? Don't just sit there, don't just do nothing, right? Become a warrior that's in a garden. And if you don't have to face it, great, but chances are we're all gonna face it. Sooner or later, we're all gonna catch it. So why not increase your ability, right, to defend yourself well in the face of this horrible thing? Don't do nothing, do something.